This is usually what I use 99% of the time if you've seen any of my talking head videos. So firstly, we do have the Sony FS5. I do have a 12 millimeter Samyang f/2.8 on the lens. We do have the Comica lavalier microphone receiver there. The transmitters are here. Of course, this is just my onboard viewing monitor. And then of course on the back, we got the tried and true Andisenni 95 watt V mount. That's basically my Sony FS5 studio setup.